So, Honorable Mukasambide.
Yes.
What do you have to say on Pastor Ojingo's saga?
Pastor Ojingo is characterized by buncho and chicanery. He's calculated to amaline the intent of Teddy, the aswife of the women, to enter into this situation publicly, the hobblings of the hobbling, you know. There is no need for Susan to kowtow into Teddy's poo. Otherwise, the camaraderie of the publicity to enter into the hobblings of the hobbling, you know, is otherwise to proclaim the proliferation of the morphology. The skedaddle of this situation is misadvised. It wasn't serious, the journalist, to be categorical, to be mafandalized. So, as in Kasambide, I think Pastor Ojingo should hyperbolize the hypnomology of the whole Kaito calligraphy. So, it is very simple. As Mukasambide, the Iyara Parliament representative of Uganda, that I informally calculate that this situation of Pastor Ojingo can be magnified into a microscope, which can microfy it into the hymophodology of the hygoblin. When you look at the oblongata of the whole situation, it really categorically needs to be nitrogen into the hydrogen of this situation. That has been my thing. Thank you, the media of Uganda. Have a blessed day.